Because we are not the child of the servant, but of God.